Hinata is walking in the hallways when he feels that there's an arms around his shoulder. Good morning, Shrimpy. Oh, come on, Tsukishima, it's still early in the morning, don't you dare ruin my day. Hinata glared at his enemy slash best friend. I just greeted you a good morning, when I look at you my day is already ruined. Hey shorty, what did I do to you? You ruined my day, but I didn't do anything. You make my heart beat faster. Your existence. Tsukishima glared at me and about to hit me when someone interrupted him. Stop fighting in the middle of the hallways, the both of you are childish. Tell that to your brother, not to me. The both of you are acting like you didn't grow together. You already know each other's dark secret. You're not sure about that. By the way guys, did you already know about the news? I didn't know you're a gossiper. I just heard about it. It's not like gossip about it. Just get to the point and tell us what you heard. It says that there's a killing that's happening in our town. Isn't killing normal? What do you mean by normal? What I mean is killing is happening everywhere. Everywhere you go you'll hear about someone got killed. Yes, but based on what I've heard, there's a serial killer roaming around, and it says that the killer is doing it during midnight near at Hinata's house. If you're just doing that to scare me, well, better luck next time. Of all people you choose to scare Hinata, who always prefer to go outside during nighttime. But what I said is true. Stop with your news, it's scaring me. There's a gossip around the school that there's a two transfer student. Transfer student? It's almost November. What about that? Maybe their old school sucks or they're a bad ass, that's why they got kicked out. No, based on what I've heard, they're a top students but their school is unknown. What do you mean by unknown? Like their school is hidden? Kindly use your brain, Tsukishima. Hey Shrimpy, stop acting like you're a girl during her menstruation. But I'm just stating the obvious. We keep bickering while our other friends just shook their heads because of what's happening. While arguing with Tsukishima, I didn't notice that I bumped into someone. The impact is so strong to the point that the both of us sat down on the hallway. Ouch, my butt. Hey dude, are you alright? Yeah, I'm fine. Next time look at where you're going. Let's go, I'll say sorry on his behalf. He's just like that because dash karma. Stop explaining to them and let's go. I'm sorry again. That karma guy runs away following the one who I got bumped into. He's so arrogant. He didn't even say sorry and even blamed you. He's acting cocky but he's so small. Stop that, Tsukishima. It's not like you're the one that he bumped into. Hinata, are you okay? Do you want me to bring you to the infirmary? There's no need to take me there. Let's just go to class. We all walk towards our classroom and the time that we sat down is also the prof arrived together with the transfers. The prof signed the transfer students, introduced theirs elves. Hello everyone, my name is Karma Akabane. I'm 17 years old and I hope we'll get along well. My name is Oreki Hotaro, 17 years old. We're waiting for his other words but he just deadpan look at us. The prof just smiled and told them to sit down at the vacant seat. They both come near us and Oreki decided to sit near the window. The day went smooth but I can feel that someone is keep on looking at me and it makes me feel uneasy. We all decided to buy some snacks before walking home. Hey, what do you think about the transfer students? Oi Kageyama, you know that it's bad backstabbing someone, right? I'm not backstabbing anyone. I'm just asking if what do you think about them? They're pretty weird, I said while drinking milk. Hey shorty, drinking milk doesn't make you tall. I don't care what you say, I just love drinking milk. Please just one day stop fighting. We're so tired hearing your nonsense fights. What's the use of earphones if you won't use it? Kageyama shoved the food inside Tsukishima's mouth. Please stop talking. Your voice irritates me. I high five with Kageyama while Tsukishima just glared at the both of us. While walking on the way home we keep on laughing. Tsukishima's face is so priceless. Kamitani and Kageyama are neighbors so they part ways to us first. Tsukishima and Kimizuki part ways with me so I'm all alone walking in the dark. I can feel it again. I can feel that someone is looking at me. It's not the serial killer, right? I walked faster and it looks like it followed me so I ran away. After reaching the house I closed the door and locked all the windows. What a bad timing. I just realized that I live alone. I didn't open the lights and ran towards my room and locked the door and the windows. I didn't bother to change my clothes and just go to sleep. When I woke up early in the morning, I have a scratch in my arms and I have some blood on my uniform and in my bed. Did I got a scratch while running last night? Well, never mind. I stand up from my bed and starts packing my things. I decided to take the school dorm for my own sake, and if I'll stay at the school dorm I can go to class earlier. I just wash my uniform and put it on a dryer. While drying it I take a bath, and after that I cook breakfast. I looked at the clock and it's already 7:30 a.m. so I immediately get my things and my bag before riding on my car. I have a car but I barely use it because Tsukishima and Kimizuki prefer to walk, so I just join them together with Kageyama and Kamitani. When I arrived at the school grounds I walk towards the dean's office and tell him that I'll be taking one of the rooms at the dorm. He said that in every room there's a two person, so I'll be sharing a room with a random person. Maybe he's not a random person, but I still don't know him, so I bring my things to my room and saw that there's a blonde guy who's changing into his uniform. If I guess it right, you'll be my new roommate. Yes, I'm Dash, you're Hinata Shoyo. How do you know me? There's no other orange-haired guy in our school except you, so you're kind of famous. By the way, my name is Natsum. Let's talk later. I'll be late in my class, so please feel at home. I just smiled at him and proceed to unpack my things. When I looked at the clock it's already 8:30. I'm late in our first subject. I didn't finish to unpack my things and immediately get my bag before opening the door. The time that I open the door is also the time that the door in front of me opened. My eyes widened when I see the transfer student. Still look sleepy? Good morning. After hearing his reply I immediately run towards our class. When I arrive there's no teacher around. Hey Tsukishima, where's the prof? I don't know, he's late, and it's not so him to be late. Also, why are you late? I just unpack my things. What do you mean by unpack? I moved into the school dorms. What? Don't tell me you're scared because of what I said yesterday. It's just a joke. Well, I feel like someone is following me yesterday and I got scared, and also I live alone. And just like what you've said, the killing is happening around our street. Hey Kimizuki, I know what you're thinking, Kay. Please. Fine. I'll tell mom to let us live at the school dorms. I'll also tell my parents. Me too. Guys, please have some originality. I know that you'll just live at the school dorm because you'll miss me. Miss my ass. It's more convenient to live at the school dorm. Seeing your face every school day makes me sick. Don't make it every day. Hope you'll choke to death. After a while Oreki arrived at our class still looking sleepy, and Karma approach him. I told you to don't keep all night. I only finished that series. And now you're all sleepy. I'm always sleepy though. Also looks like Dazai is around the corner. Geez, that pervert is just near us. We heard a high-pitched voice. Ah. We saw Yachi at the front door. Eyes look so scared while crying. She's trembling in fears. Kageyama runs towards her and calmed her down. We walk towards her. What happened? Here, water. Drink this. I. You what? I saw Mr. Anderson. Where is he? Lying on the library. Not breathing. What? You're saying that Mr. Anderson is dead? Because of what Kageyama said, it causes the whole class in chaos and the other class in chaos. Some of the teachers and students runs towards the library to see Mr. Anderson. I also saw Oreki runs towards the crime scene and his little smile can't escape from my eyes. So I also run towards the library. When we arrived at the library he's just looking at Mr. Anderson while smiling like crazy. What's on your mind and why are you smiling like that? The police arrives and they never let us come near the crime scene, and the principal declares that there will be no classes for today. The night comes and I still can't forget about what I saw. When I look at the clock it's already 9:45, and the whole place is so quiet. I decided to stand up and walks at the hallways. I'm near at the school library when I sense that someone is walking behind me. When I looked back the guy behind me pushed me towards the wall while covering my mouth. What are you doing here at this hour?